Hello everyone, my name is Tommy Hartono, founder and CEO of Scrap Hero Indonesia. Scrap Hero is a decentralized recycling platform that allows collectors of scrap to recycle right away at their location. Scrap Hero is built back in 2017, and I also see there's a huge opportunity in handling the scrap, because I believe scrap is not a waste. So, as a Scrap Hero comes, we want to create the similar value of the scrap that's been thrown away into a raw material as the originally was. So far, after 10 months of the introduction of Scrap Hero, we are happy to be trusted to handle more than 350 tons of scraps around Indonesia. We are currently building a prototype of modular system that allow our existing process of recycling, which is decentralized, to be a modular where everybody can use our system as easy as a Lego puzzle. Point it is, it will eliminate the huge carbon footprint that require for the centralized recycling platform. I am a misfit and I want to build the future.